So I want to say something that is not usually what I talk about, but I was thinking about it like this, and it's that I want to talk a little bit about our fifth chakra. So the fifth chakra is here. It's your throat. It's the energy center in your throat, and it's the chakra of communication, and it's the power of choice. So think about where this is located. Your throat chakra, the center, you know, for communication and the power of choice, is located between your head and your heart. Okay, well, that can't be a coincidence, right? You know, between the head and the heart. When our head and our heart are not together, we're going to get stuck. We're going to experience some form of conflict. So in a spiritual life, we look at, why do I make the choices I make? Because clearly, at any given moment, the choice we make, we think is the best thing we could possibly do in that moment, right? But in a spiritual life, one of the things we have to ask is, why do I make the choices I make? What am I creating in every area of my life? Because in each area, I am involved. Do not kid yourself and think, no, not me. Yes, we are involved. Our consciousness, I mean, our thinking, our heart and mind is involved in every area of our life.